Hi there, in this video we're going to talk about Euler's formula. So before going further, let us explore about what is a polyhedron. So poly, that means many, and hedrons means faces. So a solid shape that has many faces is known as a polyhedron. Let's look up at its properties. So a polyhedron has three dimensions, that are length, breadth and height. It does also have volume. It is formed by three elements that are faces, edges and vertices. Now let us understand about faces, edges and vertices. An edge is a line segment between two faces. Basically, it is a type of boundary that separates two faces. A vertex is where two or more line segments meet. Basically, it means a corner of a polyhedron. A face is a single flat surface.
Let's look up at the image for better understanding. Let's come back to the main topic, that is Euler's formula. Euler's formula states that for most of the solid shapes, when we add number of faces to number of vertices and then subtract the number of edges, we will always get 2. The rule is that the shape must not intersect itself. Let's verify it. A cube has 6 faces, 8 vertices and 12 edges. So 6 plus 8 minus 12 is equals to 2. Let's verify for cone. 2 plus 1 minus 1 is equals to 2. Triangular prism. Triangular prism has a total of 9 edges, 5 faces and 6 vertices. So 5 plus 6 minus 9 is equals to 2.
Hence prove that Euler's formula holds true for all the polyhedron that do not intersect themselves.